Well, good morning, adventurers. This is Elvisboy here. I was really excited about this weekend. Here in Southern California, we've been having such wonderful, beautiful, sunny weather. And I had reserved this weekend for a beautiful motorcycle ride. So I'm slightly disappointed, but, you know, I woke up this morning to, you know, low 30s. It's about 30, 31, 32 degrees right now. And there's snow flurries starting to fall onto the ground. So, you know, I'm gonna go someplace a couple miles away from my house. I'm gonna have some hot cider and celebrate this wintry Southern California day. I will get on the motorcycle soon. This can't last forever. So we're up in Oak Glen, California. It's a little place called Downright Delicious Donuts. Apparently they have some apple cider. Let's go check it out. Very cool. Cider prices, a pint, $4, half gallon, 11. Nice fire going. The back room. I wonder what these are. Garlic infused olive oil, lemon pepper habanero olive oil, roasted chili olive oil, basil. Interesting. So we're up here in Snowline in Oak Glen, California at a place called Snowline. So what do you guys do back here? Is this like a little bar?
Wine. Yeah, we do wine and hard cider and stuff like that. Yeah.
Wow. So like a little some wine tasting too?
Yeah, we do wine flights, things like that. We do all the stuff on the site. So we do all of our hard cider, our wines, regular cider, all right here. So.
Cool.
Yeah.
And I noticed all the flavors of olive oil back there too.
Yeah.
We That's kind of interesting.
All kinds of interesting little things up here.
Yeah. Yeah. So I don't know how many of you have been to Oak Glen, California, but it's really beautiful. It's like a little winter wonderland right here in Southern California during the wintertime. So let's go check it out. Thanks, guys.
No
problem. Appreciate it. You too. Spicy pickled eggs. Kind of sounds yummy. So do you guys make the apple cider here?
Yeah, we make it in that red barn over there.
Oh, how cool.
Have All a right. wonderful day.
Thank you.
Thank you. Right.
Oh, I got my hot apple cider. The young lady says it's made in the red barn right out back. What a beautiful tree out here. Let's try this apple cider. Oh my goodness, it's hot. Wow, so yummy. So this is the cider mill. Fascinating. I wonder how they make hot apple cider. I wouldn't imagine it starts off hot, but there's got to be a juicing process involved. We'll have to come out here again when they're open, see if we can get a little tour. Well, just lightly snowing. Snow's starting to stick in certain areas. It's just unbelievable. This place is less than 7-8 minutes from my house. Just beautiful. I'm hoping it'll be drier tomorrow and I'll get on the motorcycle for a bit. It's supposed to snow most of the night tonight, so we'll just take it one day at a time. I certainly don't want to hit any icy roads, and the summertime is coming up, but man, I am just dying to get my seat in the saddle of my wing. And I try to mix it up and do some hiking, outdoorsy, adventure-y videos. Adventure-y videos? Did that say it? Come out right? Anyway, but I do love my motorcycle, and I am going to get on it and do some great motorcycle adventures coming up here shortly. Wow. Beautiful up here. So as I stand here in a beautiful place, watching the light snow come down, sometimes we make plans in life and sometimes they don't go according to our schedule, but this is still beautiful. And so, wow, lovely, beautiful, heavy clouds threatening, snow coming down, but it's still amazing. Oh my goodness. So I always try to encourage everyone to take whatever life throws at you. We really can't plan too much because we don't know what's going to happen, you know, in the next 10 minutes, let alone tomorrow or farther down the road. So enjoy the moment. I'm certainly enjoying this very moment right now, watching the snow flurries, seeing some birds flying overhead, standing in the middle of some very character-filled trees with no leaves on them. Just amazing. Live in the moment, people. That's all we got. Love you guys. Remember to embrace all those positive things. Release those negative things. And live in the moment. I love you guys. Remember, life is too short for anything but joy. And maybe tomorrow I'll get a motorcycle ride. We'll see. Love you guys. See you next time.